your esteemed colleague, Mr. DL. Like, you know, you never know what he gets up to.
Oh, yes.
But there's certain things, certain places that, like, there's only so many ways you can explain yourself out of it. Mm-hmm. He was spotted checking out of a hotel this morning. Uh-huh. So, I mean, I won't maybe say which one. Maybe that's then taking it too far.
I think I know where you are.
But Marco has tweeted in. Raymond Kelly, I found your man at checkout time this morning. That's where he was. And a lovely picture for just so they can't escape it. Yeah. See, Gordon Dalziel, if you're listening, this is how I've got your best interests at heart. The producer's telling me to hold that up to the camera, but someone out there will zoom in on the carpet or the flooring tiles and say, I know what hotel that is. Mm-hmm. So I'll leave it out. I'll maintain a bit of mystery.
The one guarantee, Kenny, the one absolute cast iron guarantee is he didn't pay for it.
Oh, come on, I think that's an absolute certainty. Starting the new year as he's ended every other.
Yeah.